when it's every woman for herself. Think about it.
Yes, boys!
Is going to have to refocus herself ahead of a huge opportunity later tonight here at New Year's Eve.
The following is a tag team gauntlet match. Introducing first, Pretty Deadly.
Look, I'm surprised Pretty Deadly decided to step up and challenge three top NXT tag teams.
You know why? Shocks me. You know why? Because they are the top of all top. They are Pretty Deadly.
Wow, they're not the NXT tag teams.
Look here, two guys I love always looking very, very different. They're always passing that airport test. And I'm talking about every time. Tonight is an opportunity to show the world who is truly the best in NXT. And I think it is quite obvious.
There's no time to talk because there's time to fight. Oh, yeah. But before we do that, we've got a quick little thing to say.
The New Day think that we don't deserve those tag team championships. So we picked three of the toughest teams in the whole of NXT, and we're going to run the gauntlet to prove it.
Because we're the best tag team here, and the time for messing about is over.
Jimmy Jackson!
Oh no, oh no, Kit! How are we going to do this?
This is funny, huh?
What are you talking about?
Real cute.
No, I don't think this is funny.
Three top teams,
this
huh?
This is serious business. I mean, Kit Wilson, El Prince, keep their heads on the swivel because Jackson and Williams, I tried to put these guys in reality wrestling and their schedule was, trust me, bro, it was totally booked up.
What these the hell are you talking about?
Over the EDC, they have been making waves, and trust me, and now they're here. They're here. They're here at NXT. Oh, my God.
I can't. What a spilt milk, yeah. Like,
he's gonna kick
what
out.
A challenge. He's going to kick out.
Wait a minute.
I'm glad you think and they think this is a joke.
Must have been
Pretty Deadly.
The lactic acid filled up.
Yes, it is.
Oh, finally.
Wow. Come on. Hey. Hey. Nah, bro. Hey. Come on, man. Hey. We knew that y'all were going to do something like this, man. I told you, right?
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Yeah. But fortunately for all of us here, your boys, the New Day, are not going to let these guys slide that easily.
Whoa, no, baby.
No, boy. If y'all want to match against us for these right here, you're going to have to beat two actual top tag teams.
And we just so happen to have two actual top tag teams for you to face.
But Kofi, who could that be?
It is the team of Idris Enofe and Malik Blade.